How to fix Firefox screen goes black in Windows. 1. Disable antivirus and firewall temporarily. 2. Disable any recently installed extensions, one by one, turn off one, then run your Firefox. 3. Disable hardware acceleration. 4. Run Firefox in its troubleshoot mode. 5. Update display drivers using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide.